What's up, crazy mob? It's your girl Nick, and I'm back with another video. Okay, as you guys read by the title, I'm doing a style slash review on this beauty Lueen hair. As y'all can tell, I started off real messed up, but then you know I'm gonna take y'all through the steps because everybody asks like, how you put your wig on? What you do? All this type of stuff. So you know, I will go through the steps with you guys to show you guys how I put the wig on. I'm not gonna show y'all into details because I don't want y'all to see my little braids or whatever. Little quick little something. Okay, so this is the wig. I took it off because usually I just take them off like when I go to sleep. I took it off. It still got, you know, a little wave pattern from my last video. So I took it off yesterday or whatever. So you know, we're back with another video. We're gonna install this thing. So basically I have about 6 or 7 braids to the back. I got my bonnet on because I'm just a little too embarrassed, and excuse this. I'm gonna show y'all because it's too embarrassing, but I will show y'all me in my bonnet with the wig in my hand. Okay, so basically I'm just gonna put the wig on. I'm really not, as you guys know, this is a 12-inch closure with the 12-inch closure, 14, 16, 16 Brazilian bouncy, curly. Okay, so that's what we're rocking with today, but it's actually, you know, flat iron curled or whatever. So it's really not in its natural texture, but I really don't wanna start all over with the natural texture because I had to blow dry it out and then I had to, you know, flat iron it. And it wasn't a lot, but it's just, why start over when you already have like a pre-flat iron thing? So that's what we're gonna do, so. You guys, so I got my wig. Oh, y'all see, it's I actually had to tie the front up just because y'all know this is a closure, so I want to shape it to make it look like it's a frontal by, you know, swooping this side so that it'll cover up everything that's on this side, putting little baby hair right here, cutting little baby hair right here. So I just wanted to make it look like it's a frontal or something like that. So this, I'm just waiting for a few minutes for that to mold, to stay down. All right, so after that, you guys, today I'm actually gonna flat iron the hair. I'm only flat ironing it because in my last review, I curled the hair, so I want you guys to see how straight this hair actually gets. So with that being said, let's get straight into this flat ironing, okay? Do you hear me? Let's do it. We're gonna flat iron this hair today, so. Let me move y'all so that y'all will be straight in the front. All right, y'all, so got the flat iron's heating up. What? All right, y'all, so I just want to show y'all, like, it's basically already flat ironed, if y'all can see, like, you know, because of the curls or whatever. But I'm just going to show y'all, like, how straight this hair, like, really get at this point. And my flat iron is not even, I literally just put my flat iron. It's not that old. And look, yeah, it's hot. It's hot now. Alright, so. Pew pew!
What's up? It's your boy King. I'm in here. She's doing great.
Guys, so this is the final look. Make sure it's flattering, so perfect. Like, you guys, it's so soft, it moves amazing. Like, I just love it. Anyways, make sure you guys go check them out right now. Description is gonna be below where you could get this hair. I'm telling you, y'all can do all types of styles with hair. Y'all can curl it, y'all can flat iron it, y'all can wet it. It can be a little curly bouncy. Y'all just make sure y'all go get y'all some Beauty Lueen hair. I mean, it's lit. Go do it.